Salvo, take a sippy. So, this is Adrian, Art Survivor Evolve. And now, we'll wake up to doing usual shit that we've been doing on the Jurassic World Cluster server. But now, I just gotta make an announcement about it. You guys gonna be listening to some nice music session. I made the announcement on my Twitter page right now if you want to watch me stream. Okay, I just announced it on my Twitter page and on other Discord server that I am in. Now, we're gonna be playing Ark Survival Evolved on the Jurassic World Cluster server as usual. Jurassic World Cluster Map. There'll be 30 people now join. How are you? I follow you. I better hope you follow. I'm sorry, Cassidy. I don't follow people back on Twitter that I do not know, so if you could refrain from not asking me to follow you back on Twitter, that'd be perfect. I have to read your comment, I'm sorry. It's just that I'm not, don't do that type of stuff. Fuck. Ay, 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 ay. Hang on. That's off. Yeah. Nope, there it goes. I'm getting gang-gagged by Toros. Hanging out with my friends. Huh? I guess. Oh, okay. I guess cold was moving the time. And death was killed by a demo. Alright, boot drops. We need to get 10,000 berry bush seed if we want to get a bean pair of Kakara Dunkasaurus. Okay, those didn't look cool looking. I never seen them in person. Oh, having a bean pair would be nice! Also, question, does everyone like when I'm in first person or third person when flying and walking around with dinosaurs on? We got a lot of stuff a couple hours ago. Oh, we're just waiting for this boot drop to come down. I should move this just in case. Also, I will be waiting for Ark Survival Ascended to come out because I want to play that game. Ooh, that palace. It could be handful. You got the Nate. Come on. Ascendant pie. Let's see, hold on. Ooh, ascendant torch? That's good. Ascendant pickaxe. 155. We have 170. That's good. Oh, ascendant chainsaw. I'll be carving things much quicker. That looks nice. The way to end of the line. Lag City. Huh. Love it. Instant name. And give yourself. Oh dear. Oh, nope. No mine. I mean, this didn't look so bad. I like it. Now, I will be honest, I'm not the best builder, but I like playing the game because dinosaurs. That's why I'm mostly pumped for Ark Survival Sunday. It's like revisiting Ark for the first time, but it's running with Unreal Engine 5. I've seen the trailer of it and it looks phenomenal looking. I'm like, holy shit. I'm just hoping it can handle on my Xbox well, because I got an Xbox Series S. I'm just hoping for the good that it does work fine. And you guys know me well that I will be gaining when it comes out eventually. Block Drake? Get out of here, bitch. Oh, let's check his dead. Alright, let's say hi to everyone. So if I might get a beam pair of the Kakal Dunkasaurus, I will gonna need 10,000 potency. I thought for the boot job I got 200. Oh, I need to hit up like a shit ton of the boobs. I mean boot supply drops. What? No, we haven't found Alpha Dino yet. I mean, we haven't even found one. No one ever finds someone in here before. Ooh, I'm seeing. I'm so ready for this minute. You have no idea how much I'm waiting for. Okay, so also, side note, we're not taking the overly speedy Wyvern to do supply hunting. And that fucking knew me get out till several times. No shit. Oh, if you don't know, you'll find the video on my YouTube channel if you want to take a look. It's on day 2.5. Yeah, that's 2.5. I don't know, I was... Honestly, I can't remember why I named it day 2.5. I don't think Surrender is a high school for it. Why the fuck do we need all of this? Hunting. There's someone surviving over there. No signs of Gigas. Take a look at these buildings, holy shit. These must be the Kakal Dunkasaurus. Wow. Oh. What's a little sap here? Kakal 10K? Echo can't be preferred over 1000. Oh, 10,000 berry per seed. What trade? Oh, look at these guys. These look freaky looking. So these are the Kakar Dunkosaurus. Most people call them the Kakar. Shit! Ah, damn it. Come on. That was nice of them. They just gave me some life and eggs. I wonder if they left the car cars I'm feeding. If it is, I can feed this. We're not gonna take him, I'm just... I don't know if they're allowed to be breeding enabled. I don't want to be the person that just steals the eggs, but they left them breeding. So, can I say I'm stealing if it's they are already breeding? Oh, we could just stick around. I mean, I try to contact Max, but they're not seem to be on. Oh, look at that man gonna. Like, color scheme's so light. We could like hang out a little longer. I like the looks on them things. But in person, they just look like a menace to society. Hold up, these wanted to be sexy. Cock 1000. I'm vastly curious on what skin they are talking about. CR. What is CR? I'm actually curious about this CR. Oh, that's a cool looking color scheme for the Morphodon. Okay, let's try. No, let's get someone some free vibe nade. HD. Give me the name HD. Oh, corrupted! long have they got? 17 days. 15 for the dinos. Da. Okay, let's get out of there. That's his name, Daddy. Yeah. For milk, of course he did. Ava V. Good. Okay, so Red Star wants corrupted skins. Oh, that could be arranged. We just gotta do is get ourselves killed. Well, my favorite machine that I've gotten. Makes it all y'all passive. There you go. Hey, try. Oh, that's us. you. I'm gonna punch this strike in the face, guys. I take a one, guys. The dragon is too scared to fight back. Okay, it's not gonna fight back. I'm vastly superior towards it. I am your alpha. Nope, I am not. Well, since college isn't... Yeah, let's take a look at his shop. And where the hell? Oh, there it is. Just about that. Where the hell his shop is? Old Big Donald's. $20k, Bubba Steve, you know, Donald, $10k. Small Donald, $5k, Bubba Steve. I'm gonna stop it, my dude. A bat? A turtle? A fucking settlement? Cocoa Dunk Source? Phoenix? Can't beat him. Seductress! And then we'll check it fucking from Fiona. All will be given to you from eggs. Oh, okay. Caw-caw, 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 caw-caw. God damn it. By the bag. Next bag. Oh, Paul's surviving. Hey. Hang on, I got ass. All the stuff. I will happy take them. Oh. Boot jump! Nope, not doing that shit. Shit, the spider's gonna kill them. Die, bastard. Come on, focus on me, you son of a bitch. There we go. If I didn't do anything, my lost one would have been dead. Hold up, I'll start return. Okay, we are back. Anything happen? I mean, it's very bad news, right? Then. But they're not on. I'm never gonna know. Oh, that track is freaky looking. That is an X track. Why is it X? Is it bait? Is it not bait for everyone? I'm a terrible person. That's a trick. Yeah, there was a Wyvern here, Burkel. Like a wild one. I don't know where the hell it came from. It just started to cause some havoc and shit. Well, luckily I managed to kill it before anything else died. Even looking up them up close and personal is crazy to think. Try to tame one, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Then you need to offer it some kind of sacrifice. The other baby T-Rex was the best to use for these guys. Matrix. I can't recall if they can breed or not. Joss and Max Gaff. Well, they better be getting some either business profit or... Oh, I can't fit for that. Crap. Okay. Gonna be redoing this, but I gotta use the bathroom. Alright, we have a turn. Well, let's wait for maybe one more Gargantaka sort of thing. Now, could I say that I can't take him because I hope that's not a wild one because oh nope, that's the same one. Maybe we got void there. If it was, there would have been problems. I'm gonna be huddled up next to the dinosaurs as I'm gonna do something for a little bit. I'll be back again. Sorry if anything in real life stuff. Oh. Okay, we are back. Still look crazy looking. As a matter of fact, we have a green pair of car cars. Fuck is that? Exit probably had eggs by now. Right. Yeah, Manicona, I know. Right, be right back. Alright, I'm back for now. What happened while I was gone? Where's another boot drop? What the fucking hell? I don't wanna know. Alright, we're going towards Jabala Island. Because I have a Jabala skull that I can use to make a Jabala with dead relative. Messed up, I know, but it's life. I'm not on, please message me. Alright. To Jabala Island. Jabala Island. Here I come towards the Jabala Island. To find those cute motherfuckers and knock one on the head side. Yeah, I'm wow, this guy's back. But we can't just look for any ordinary looking Jabala. We wanna look for one that catches our eyes. But we gotta keep that motherfucker safe. There's no way. But there's no main danger to alright, Jabala Island. They got a primary all just Jabalas and Dimetrodons. That's all that is on the island. Wait, what the fuck? Alpha Firelife, and what the exactly how the fuck and why the fuck? Come on. Well, enough. Am I at the right spot? I think I'm lost. I could swore that was Jabala Island was still here. Let's see if that map. Okay, I think we're going the right direction. Let's just keep going. Okay, we're getting close to Jebola Iron. Jebola, Jebola, there is the iron. Gonna be small as balls and we went the wrong way. Jebola, Jebola, through any weather. Never give up these tiny fuckers. Here we are. Welcome to the Boa Iron. Oops. Nope. Oh, I like you. You are male to Boa. You're male. Wait, that's right. We got something for you, buddy. We got it. Son of a bitch. I totally forgot Chronopods. Well, I was expecting to grab a bean pair of these little guys. Jabalas. Ooh, boot jabalas in the orange ring. Oh shit. Alright, 500. Okie dokie, let's get these real cute little guys home. They can't be out in a place like this. They need to be protected, and they need to be preserved. And safe. Safe from these evil creatures, evil creatures that wish to do harm to Jabalas. Oh, Jabola. I thought it was Jabola. How long, little fellas? I'm taking you somewhere safe. If I had to spin dead, it would cause the guy to get flying and go into the water being killed. Adventure-y. Look at that, my body's still there. Alright, Rotobola, you guys are safe now. Shit. We need a male. Oh. Ah, fuck. I need cement paste, metal, oil, polymer. Cement paste and metal. We just need to get some oil and that's it. Oil, that's it. Don't fuck with the ammonite. Okay, if you do, everyone in a huge amount of weight will go after you and try to fuck your ass. What could your ass best gain? Oil. If you don't want to do it by hand. Fuck. I name him. Fuck you. Oh, fuck me. Fuck. Oh, fuck you. Ah, piece of shit. Okay. Note to self, get scuba gear. Oh, yeah. Wait, aqueous sources are good swimmers. Yeah, that's why. So is basilisk. What did I get? What did I get? Okay. Don't need to add. Don't need that. Need a safer option to get oil. Scuba gear could be an option, but it's gonna take a lot of material to make them. Fuck. I forgot how much of a speed demon you goddamn are. Okay. That shit. Thank you. Okay. Alright, we're making some stuff. Got some cosmetics. I'll be right back. Okay, so we got exactly 32 minutes before these things hatch. We already got things sorted up. Let's get some foundation. Okay, we need a Tesla grill. Alright. Alright, we're doing good so far. This looks nice, organized. Bits. Ja, sì. I'll help the Dark Lord Baphomet. The Dark Lord Baphomet. Baphomet. Oh, hail the Dark Lord of Baphomet. Oh, hail the Dark Lord. Oh, hail the Dark Lord. Oh, hail the Dark Lord. Oh, hail Baphomet. Oh, hail Baphomet. Oh, hail the Dark Lord. Hail the Dark Lord. That's so funny. I like that. Oh, hail the Dark Lord. Oh, hail the Dark Baphomet. That's so funny. Oh, the- Oh, fuck hell, I remember now. Fucking shit, I totally fucked up. Oh, fuck no. Oh, fuck no. Oh, hell no. Hell fucking no. My alpha bitch. May the all gods bless you with bugs. Good day. Whee! I didn't think they heard me. Hello.